to the vagabond family. We're lost on some foreign food poisoning. On my deathbed, you were still talking to me. It makes me sad that we aren't as close. But dying with you just goes to show I've put us through a lot. And it's hard to admit, but I'm finally brave enough to say it. In my flashbacks, you are a reoccurring thing. I whispered out your name, thinking that you would hear me. 'Cause if they find my body, come on. Somehow I just wanted you to know that you were the talk to the boy with the mandolin. Right before our legs began to give in. Dying without faith in anything.